right, let me do this one more time. I said, good morning, time 360. And the whole 360 degrees, ain't no doubt, audio man. Morning time wave with this horizontal ground plane. Got down. It got busy, busy, busy. Good morning, Northeast. Good morning, Northwest. Good morning, down in the South. Good morning, time, everybody. Audio man on this first cup of mud, rocking this horizontal ground plane. Back out. All the way down to Texas, all the way up to Maine, you know, went right around that loop, ain't no doubt my mind. I love this audio man made, audio man design, horizontal ground plane of mine, no doubt. Good morning time, gentlemen. Good to hear y'all coming in Canton, Ohio. You know the video gate's going, so just bring it. Audio man got down. Look at that. Come right out of doggone Minnesota. Morning time, Mouse. Hey, all you got to do is pull up audio, man, with the numbers 288 right behind it, brother. That's all it takes. And I was looking for the video that you did the other day. Yesterday I was looking for it, no doubt. Morning time, Minnesota Mouse. Audio, man, on this horizontal ground plane got down.
It's a little rough yet this morning. Minnesota Mouse. You're sounding pretty good there for a little bit. I haven't even put them gates up in YouTube yet. I've been procrastinating, mowing lawn and doing all that other stuff.
10 rides on that, man. Well, you'll get to it, man. Hey, you know, I'm a very patient man, without a doubt. And, Busy B said good morning time to you over that way, ain't no doubt. All right, man. Well, hey, ask Carpet to throw a link up in the room or something for you, man. It'll be real easy cheesy. I'm back on the mail. Rides on that. Good morning time to you down there, Blackbird. I ain't ignoring you, big brother, ain't no doubt. Good morning time, Mr. Bird, Mr. Blackbird. Good morning time. Yeah, I heard John having problems with the Dentron too there, Mouse. Shame on the mess. Yeah, 410. Yeah, it is. That's not good. Hey, 10 Rising, good morning time down there around New Orleans. Right back to you. I didn't catch who it was. couple hundred people keying down at one time, but good morning time down around New Orleans. Audio Man's on the mail.
Is that 351 down
there? There it comes from the West Coast. Good Lord and a quarter, Bean, the dancing machine. Audio Man with a morning time wave on this horizontal ground plane is gone.
Good morning time. Good morning. I don't know if you're talking to me or if I even got conditions around here.
Well, I got everybody coming up in this duck plucker. I love this horizontal ground plane. Hey, Bean, you know who it is? Audio Man around Canton, Ohio, 155 down in Texas. Good morning time to you too as well, ain't no doubt. Audio Man with this homemade horizontal ground plane got down. I got you, Blackbird, and I believe it was number 5, and I heard someone out there saying, do you got a copy? Well, I hear you, but boy, oh boy, look out, because there's a couple hundred people keying down trying to get in Canton, Ohio right now. I got down. Don't make you Google what? What do you want to Google there, mister? Hey, what you want to Google? Way out west. Oh, Bean, the dancing machine. Good morning time. Good to hear you. Everybody coming in Canton, Ohio, no doubt. Google what? Come on in, check it out. It's all good in the neighborhood. Oh, go to Audioman288 on YouTube and be sure to watch the video that pops up in the screen at the end of the video that you watch and come in Zam Talk. I'll tell you exactly how to get there. Audio Man got down. Got you in that time there, Mr. Blackbird. Didn't mean to key on my brother, doggone it, Bean over there. But Mr. Blackbird, once again, good morning time. Audio Man rocking this horizontal ground plane got down.
Oh, man, all right there, gatekeeper, take it easy, man. How about you keep it on? Enjoy your radio, gatekeeper.
And I got it, Mr. Blackbird. The west side is the best side, you said. Ain't no doubt around New Orleans. I love this horizontal ground plane. And that's where it was at, in the northeast corner, Mr. Busy Bee, right there, right now, Audio Man.
Yeah, you're all up in my radio, man. That ground plane, ground plane's keeping up with the four diamonds, break.
It's some copper wires in the air. They waving like they don't even care. An audio man got down.
All right, audio man. Yeah, that thing's working good for you, man. That thing is working good for you, no doubt about it. The wire ground plane. All right, sweetie, let me get out of your top show, man.
And Raj on that, man, ain't no doubt. Come on, guys, I'll roll it for another 30 seconds, and then I'm gonna shut the video gate down, and then y'all can check it out, because I done went way past that 5-minute mark. I'm back out. Nope, ain't nobody out here today, big brother. Ain't nobody but 100,000 people keying down, ain't no doubt. Audio man with this video gate going on YouTube. I'm back out. Right, I'm gonna wrap it up, guys. Y'all be sure to check out the video gate. You're gonna love how this homemade, you know, it's audio man made, audio man design, a horizontal ground plane, 360 degrees going out, 360 degrees coming in, ain't no doubt. Audio man on this homemade horizontal ground plane, made by yours truly, is back out.